Welcome back. For the first time in decades, a real Terre Haute North and Terre Haute South football alumni game is going to be held this morning. The North-South Show Me's Alumni Turkey Bowl game was announced at the Show Me's restaurant in Terre Haute. The two coaches for the game were announced. Wayne Staley will coach Terre Haute North, while Brian Cotti will head up Terre Haute South. Alumni from both schools from 1996 to 2005 will be allowed to play in the full contact football game.
You know, it's going to be like a reunion for all Terre Haute. I think it's a very exciting thing, and I think everybody will go there because that's going to be something for everybody.
The North-South game, how big of a rival it is around here, you know, just to be involved, you know, it's I think it's a good thing. I think people come back to watch something like this.
The annual game will be played the day after Thanksgiving and will be held at Memorial Stadium at 7 p.m. Money raised from the game will go toward the North and South football programs, as well as the Vigo County youth football program.